those of you following along, there's going to be the $300 painting adventure, which is probably not the title I'm running with.